Service sitting in the pew, I was fighting tears, listening to the preacher talk about where granddaddy'd gone. It sounded like a pretty nice place where angels sing Amazing Grace and everyone gets a mansion to call home. And I know that's where he went, and I'm sure he'll fit right in. If there's a cattle guard at the pearly gates, and the air smells like fresh cut hay, and grandma's chicken frying on the stove, he won't take a mansion if he gets to choose. He'll ask the Lord for a front porch view from that old farmhouse that he never sold. Just put it off the beaten path and set it way back down a golden gravel road. We buried him in his cowboy boots just the way he asked us to, so he could meet the Lord the way he was. And I'll bet as soon as he walked in, he found a fence he could mend.
Just put it off the beaten path and set it way back down a golden gravel road. And I think everyone sees heaven a little bit differently. And as for me, I see a cattle guard at the pearly gates, and granddaddy baling some fresh cut hay, and grandma's chicken frying on the stove.